Here with your pole sitter for this year's Sportsman Championship event, Jimmy Spellman. Jim, a great lap out there for you, as you will be on the front row for this coming weekend's race.
Yeah, I don't know what to say. You know, we had a little tough time there in practice. We broke a hub, and we got it back together, and we laid a good lap.
Now, you have to bring the car back out tonight. What are you going to use the triple tens for before getting ready for the feature?
I'll have to talk to my sponsor, my brother, about that, see what they want to do. They want to race it, we'll race it. They want to practice, we'll use the practice. We'll see what happens.
Anyway, congratulations on picking up the pole. He will start on the inside front row in the Sportsman Championship. That is Jimmy Spellman, your pole sitter.